video.
Una foto con ella.
Es
Thank you
for supporting us.
You are very welcome here.
Thank you for supporting us as well.
Yes, we have to be united.
One of us go free, we all go free.
Yeah, we all go free.
Well done, yes. Well done.
We'll do it.
Yes.
Superb.
Scotland.
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 Oh, yes. I'm educated guess by the colours, red and black, that this is maybe a union march. I'm not quite certain. A few people in the square are turning the bangs off, very loud. For a moment everybody looks at each other and like, what is that? But I suppose that's a state of alarm that our illustrious leaders have got us in. I just realised, if there were bombs, I'm just walking straight towards it. No pasaran. I'm getting a bit closer, try to find out what this is about. I'm hoping it's a pro-Indy. And I'm not showing off some fascist march here. Woo! Woo! Yeah, not a bomb, brilliant.
Siempre nuestra. this was a small union march 5 minutes ago. I think you can see, hope you can see. It's grown exponentially by the second, never mind the minute.
Transversal public demonstration is about democracy. It's not just about independence. It's about our civil and human rights, and we are just demonstrating that we are Pacific people. We develop our work, our ideas, even if we are independent or not. We are just Catalan and also Spanish, and we don't have nothing against Spain. We just want to stay together as a citizen, but there's no dialogue from Spain.
You can see how violent we are.
It is.
You can see
yes.
how violent we are.
Oh, it's disgraceful. Stop smiling when you're saying
okay.
With a Scottish person. There is no end to this match. No end. Scotland.
still they come. And still they come. It's gone beyond the width of the road now. They're on, marching on the pavement. Still trying to find
Scotland is not the same. It's not
Scotland. What is it?
It's not Catalonia. It's not the same.
What do you mean?
Like, it's not the same. Catalonia independent, like Scotland independent. It's not the same. It's completely wrong. Are you from there?
I'm from Scotland. Yeah. What do you mean it's wrong?
Where about?
Kilmarnock, south of Glasgow.
Nice. Nothing.
Do you not want Catalonia to be free?
No.
No.
They're free. Yes, they are free now.
Again, I think someone got lost the translation there. I'm not sure what she meant. Every time I think it's going to come to an end, it just keeps coming and coming and coming. That's me even 6 minutes, and I was a good few minutes away from the front. Hello, how deep is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
Is it a
hotel? It's about 20 across, and so far down. It's amazing. Absolutely amazing. I'm going to try and conserve battery for later, but as you can see, the numbers are immense, absolutely immense. From University Square, where I started off today, but there's not really much chance of getting back up there at the moment. Thank you.
team.
Don't know straight I'm on. Right in front of me. Now I've heard reports there's up to 3,000 Scots here in Catalonia. And the highest flag flying is this old tyre. Yes. What we've got here is a company. Oh, good old
Apple.
People here are working today on a day of national strike.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm not sure if you can read that actually. We're in Via Leitana. I'm not sure if I've said that correctly. But down the bottom of the road there, this street 5 minutes ago, I'd run out of power. I managed to get some charge, so I didn't get to record it. This street was absolutely jam-packed with people right away up to the top and beyond and round the corner. Probably a couple hundred thousand people. The reason for at the bottom of the street, if you can see the blue lights on this, I'm not sure if you can, that is the Catalonian police.
Scotland.
Scotland.
Yes.
And on the right, I'm not sure if you can see, is the headquarters of the Spanish police here in Barcelona. And seemingly last night, they were barricaded in all night by people, all through the night. Tonight they were guarded by the Catalonian police. Now we were forcibly pushed out of this street because the Catalonian police and fire brigade told us that the riot police that you all saw on Sunday were coming to liberate their police station. I'm not sure if that's still going to happen or not. The blue lights are the Catalonian police making a roadblock. The flashing lights beyond that, I believe, are the Spanish police. I've not got that confirmed. And the police station has now been freed from people. As you see, some people are starting to wander back down. How true that was, I don't know. Maybe they just told us that to get people away. But if there's going to be a flashpoint, it's more than likely to start. It's the building, if you can see, big white building, about 100 metres away from me at the moment. That is the Spanish police headquarters. Sovereign Spanish territory here in Catalonia. I've missed a lot tonight because I ran out of power, but I've been on the go since 9 o'clock this morning. It's now well after 10, so it's a good phone that could last that long. I think probably the situation's been diffused. It was ready to kick off, I think. So maybe the police did the right thing, who knows. As you can hear, my voice is a bit gone. It's been an extraordinary few days. there has been no trouble that I have witnessed. But probably because 2.5 million people on the streets is just maybe too many, even for the fascist police force of Spain. I think the Catalonian police will stay where they are and stop the Spanish getting through. At this stage, I'm not getting any news, so when you hear this, it'll probably be later on, after I've actually recorded it. I've not heard of whether UDI has been declared or not. I've heard rumours that it was going to be today, it was going to be tomorrow, going to be Friday. But you know, the one thing, these Catalonian people will not be cowed. They will not be forced into a corner. They've faced this before, and they're ready to face it again. And I feel immense pride, even though it is not my country. I just wish Sir Scots had half the guile, half the resolve of the Catalonian people. I think things are kind of disappearing tonight, so I'll be posting this later on. Obviously, it's not alive, so